Hot dogs is the national dish of Denmark. And I am so fortunate that I make hot dogs back in China. But to have a real Danish hot dog, you have to go to Denmark. And this is actually one of the most beautiful positions. This is just at the end of Strøget, which is one of the walking streets on the other side. And this is Kongens Nytorv. Kongens Nytorv is one of the big old squares. And let's take a look inside. That this is a French hot dog has been made for me. It looks like this. French dressing. Yeah. Thank you very much. Even as the name suggests, it says a French hot dog, but actually this is very, very Danish. I think it's because of the baguette they use. Have to pay now. Dejligt med lidt liv på pladsen. Det ser ud til, at der er en hel del skolefolk derinde. Således. So let's have a taste of this amazing hot dog. Amazing. Nå, er det ved at være frokosttid?
Sådan siger
det. Ja. Det er ikke sådan, du er ude og lufte hunden og så lige forbi her.
Nej.
Er du på arbejde? Hvad laver du?
Jeg laver lidt IT sikkert.
Okay. Det er, hvor jeg kommer fra, Anna. Der er der masser af IT-sikkerhed, bare lad den ligge. Det er bare en lille cent. Jeg bor til daglig i Danmark, i Kina.
Okay.
Men der har de jo den store firewall of China.
Ja,
kan jeg godt plads til dig her. So it's time, people coming down to have lunch. So this is an everyday eat or a snack in the middle of the week if you want to be really good to yourself. This is absolutely amazing. This is one of my favorite places in Copenhagen.